device, a big red cross to this. Please switch it off or put it on silent mode. I'll do it myself. So we don't have any guests today, right?
No.
Sir, madam, no one will believe you if you don't believe in yourself. Today's theme. When we believe in ourselves, only then the world believes in us. This is an extremely powerful, deep statement by Liberus. When we believe in what we stand for, what we cherish, our goals, our strengths, our inner energy, it's exactly at that point something shows up in the way we talk, the way we walk, and the way we interact with people. This is a management dictum, a way of life. I thought, let me know, let me research if Liberus himself just merely spoke about this or he really talked, walked his talk. Liberus is the highest paid entertainer in the world between 50s and 70s when he was living. He's no one. A speaker, a motivator, and a TV chat show host. He actually had a TV show which was viewed by millions of Americans, mostly women. This power of believing in ourselves shows up in what we stand, as I said. What has this got to do with Toastmasters? In the last 10 days, I have had the opportunity to go to a few area level contests. The way the speaker comes to the podium and he talks, and the way he walks to the podium, it shows the belief he has in this topic, from where he's coming from. And some of them are miles apart, and you know who's going to win the contest. The Toastmasters International, particularly this year, has its theme itself, believing in ourselves. This can get us wherever we want if we believe in ourselves. It has a management and a psychological and a spiritual dimension to this. It's a great topic. So when I called up my president to know what he thinks about this, he sent me a long mail, and I love, but I would like him to enlighten us that what he thinks about this topic on which he had sent me the mail. He said the moment he believed in himself, his Toastmaster journey picked up by leaps and bounds. So with your rose in the hand, I ask you to come over and enlighten us on this.